Land Rover Defender will be offered in all global markets, suggesting it will be offered in the United States. The Land Rover Defender would be developed for global release, and special attention would be paid to ensure it passed U.S. safety and emissions regulations. The Land Rover Defender will probably use engines from the Ingenium line of powertrains used by Jaguar Land Rover. This means it will probably make use of the same turbocharged 2.0-liter gas and diesel four cylinders already available in Jaguars and Land Rovers in the U.S. The diesel engine makes 180 horsepower and 318 pound-feet of torque in the Jaguar XE, and the gas engine makes 247 horsepower and 267 pound-feet of torque, also in the XE. In the F-Type, the same engine makes 296 horsepower, but we wouldn't expect that version to appear in a Defender. A future six-cylinder based on the Ingenium engines could show up, though.